large welcome to all our visitors, and if you're coming home, you're very welcome home. The local time here is 25 minutes to 5. It will take us a little while to get to our parking area, so for your comfort, we'll keep you for your safety. I'd ask you to please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft has stopped moving. The engines have been switched off, and the doors have been opened. Please check the overhead bins and seat pockets in front of you for all your personal belongings before leaving the airport. And a word of caution, do be careful when opening the overhead bins, as items which have become displaced during the flight may fall out and cause injury to you or a fellow passenger. On behalf of Captain Willie O'Neill, myself, Maeve Murphy, and my crew this evening, we thank you for flying with Aer Lingus and our future partners, United Airlines and Etihad Airways. It's been our pleasure to have you on board, and we look forward to seeing you again very soon. I'd ask all passengers to please have your passports and relevant documentation ready for inspection by Irish immigration authorities. If you're travelling onwards by air this morning from Dublin Airport, please follow the overhead signs for flight connections. Passengers travelling with buggies, you may collect your buggies at the top of the jetway. And if you have requested wheelchair assistance, please remain on board the aircraft while all other passengers disembark so that we can better assist you. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to check our website, aerlingus.com. Our lowest fares and special offers on Aer Lingus car hire, travel insurance and hotel accommodation. Garib Maya Gup Kardjer Bay Hash the Lar Lingus and Up, Thaw Sura Gwingu Richard Thachna Vasnetul Sloan, Oxmanok Slipkaler. Ladies and gentlemen, we bid you farewell and a safe onward journey.